warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Panji Permana Suleiman and my ID number is 18212022 and I am from class 8, methodology in ELT. So at this time, I'm going to do a practice how to teach vocabulary. So let's get started. As you know that to teach vocabularies, there are some techniques that we can use, but at this time I'm going to use two techniques here. First is drilling, and then the second is using pictures. So let's move to the first, teaching vocabulary by drillings. Drilling is employed to make learners get accustomed to the word from especially to how it sounds. To make learners more familiar with the word, drilling should be clear and natural. In other words, drilling can help the students know how to pronounce the words. Alright, the second technique that I will use in this teaching practice is using pictures. Well, by using pictures, it can help young learners easily understand and realize the main points that they have learned in the classroom. Also, visual can help the students understand and make the word more memorable. So, how it works? So, first, the teacher will provide some picture related to the vocabulary that will be taught to the students. And after that, the teachers give instructions to the students. Yeah, first, the teachers read the vocabulary, say the vocabulary related to the pictures that he showed. And after that, the teachers ask the students to repeat it together after the teachers. So, let's do the practice. Hey, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning, guys.
Morning.
Alright, how are you?
Fine.
Okay, good. So, welcome to this meeting, and today we are going to learn about our busy roads. Ya, jadi topik untuk kita kali ini adalah tentang our busy roads. Ya, jadi we will learn about how or apa saja ya yang ada di jalanan. Seperti itu. But first we have to know some vocabularies that related to the roads. Ya, jadi kita harus mengetahui vocabulary ya, kosakata yang berhubungan dengan apa saja yang ada di jalanan. Nah, seperti itu. So, here there are some vocabularies here that related to the road, and the vocabulary is things that are commonly exist on the roads. Ya, jadi vocabulary di sini itu adalah vocabulary kosakata yang biasa muncul di jalanan, ya, seperti itu. Okay, first, ya, you can see, okay. Okay, here, first, I will say the vocabularies, and after that, you all repeat it after me, okay? So, here, you can see the picture? Okay, so this is pedestrians. Please repeat. Pedestrians.
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 Okay, what is pedestrians based on this picture? Pejalan kaki. Okay, jadi pedestrians means pejalan kaki, ya. Okay, good. Next. Traffic jam.
Traffic jam.
Traffic jam.
Traffic jam.
Okay, good. What is traffic jam? Macet. Okay, bagus. Next. Traffic light.
Traffic light.
Traffic light.
Traffic light.
Okay, good. Next. Policeman.
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 Okay, good. Next. Air pollution.
Air pollution.
Air pollution.
Air pollution.
Okay, good. Next. Car.
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 Okay, good. Next. Bus.
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 Okay, good. Next. Motorcycle.
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 Okay, good. Bicycle.
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 Okay, good. So what's bicycle? Let's see this picture.
Sepeda.
Okay, good. So that's all the vocabularies that related to the RPC rules, ya. Jadi itulah beberapa kosakata yang berhubungan dengan apa namanya jalanan. Nah, seperti itu. This vocabulary commonly exists on the roads. Ya, jadi vocabulary tersebut yang biasanya ada di
jalanan.
Jalanan. Nah, seperti itu.